11 seasons, we've watched our next guest grow up right before our eyes. He's the mature and intellectual Manny Delgado on the hit ABC show Modern Family. We love him. Please welcome Rico Rodriguez.
You're a man now.
I guess so. I am a man.
This summer
I
turned 21.
Yes.
So how did you celebrate?
So, you know, 21, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Big
crazy,
deal.
Right?
Big deal. Yeah.
I was so low-key. I was at work. I was responsible.
Oh.
Okay, I was at work. So we had our every season we usually start around my birthday. So this year, we had our first table read for the season and a photo shoot. So I was hanging out with my modern family, and then I went home and hung out with my real family.
Nice.
That's
sweet. You talked about your table read. So it was your last first table read. Was that an emotional day for you?
You know, it's so bittersweet because I feel like it's like everything like the last first. So like the last first table read, the last first Monday of the week, you know, stuff like that. You know, it was fun though, you know, to be able to always come back. It's like coming back, you know, from summer vacation, coming back and hanging out with your friends again. They, you know, after the read, they gave me a cake and sang me happy birthday, did a speech and everything. It was so much fun.
Oh my God.
That's so great. You've accomplished something that I have yet to achieve. So I am so impressed that just last month, you got your driver's license and you bought your first car.
I did. So, you know, for the
I want to know what made you pick Bouncy.
You know, I had help from my family. They were right there with me, helping out, picking out the car. We went, you know, shopping and everything.
Yeah.
It was fun. And it's funny because I didn't get my license until a week before my 21st birthday.
Yeah, most people out here do it at 16, right?
Yeah. You know, I just wasn't ready. I wasn't ready to, like, get in the car and drive. I mean, for forever, my mom would drive me to work and drive me here and there.
Yeah.
So I just feel like, you know, I wasn't ready and, you know, I was fine with that.
Mm-hmm.
And then a week before, like, I was in Texas. I'm like, you know what? I think it's time. I think I'm ready.
Yeah.
You know, and it's funny because on the show, I had to, like, about 3 years ago, I had to get my permit for the show because in an episode I had to operate a car.
Yeah.
So I was like, you know, they had like, you know, Rico, you gotta get it, you know, for legal reasons,
yeah,
you know, everything. I'm like, cool. So I was like, all right, fun. This is gonna jumpstart me and get my license.
Yeah.
And then I just let it expire because I was like, I'm not gonna
Is that car a chick magnet?
Ooh.
I don't know yet.
Oh.
We'll see.
Ooh.
Go ahead.
If I ever need a ride, can I hit you up?
Oh, I got you.